I have one question for the men who like to hit on your women, okay? Does beating your wife, fiancé, or girlfriend makes you a man? Is that what makes you a man? Please tell me, is that what really makes you a man, okay? I have something, there's something I need to let you guys remind you men who like to beat on women to get your way with her. Let me remind you about something. Maybe you already forgot. God created us as helpers. All the things we do in order to take care of a man or nurture a child or even nurture a grown man, those qualities comes naturally. Do you understand that? It comes naturally. All you have to do is play your role as a man, okay? And that means you have to value us, respect us, and make us feel loved. Women, we like loving attention. Even though some women get it and they abuse it, I mean, come on, just leave them. They're not ready. But when you get a real woman, a woman who knows her role, a woman who is ready to nurture and take care of her family and her household and her husband, you do not just go, don't start. When you get with a woman, don't just start with an iron fist and try to be such a dictator to make her do what you want her to do, how you want her to do it, and when you want her to do it. No, as a man, calm down, calm your butt down. See if she has those qualities naturally. See if those qualities flow naturally, okay? Because it's supposed to be natural for a woman to want to cook for a man, clean for a man, and just pamper a man. If you get with a woman and you wait and see that those natural qualities are not there, you just forget it and keep searching for that virtual woman. You just wait for that woman who has those natural qualities. You don't go and pick up a woman who is not ready for anything and then force her with an iron fist and be violent and dictate and control her to do these things. No, it's supposed to be natural. How many times have I said that? It's supposed to be natural. If you meet a woman and she doesn't have those qualities, forget it. You don't have to make somebody do anything. No, you don't have to make somebody do anything. Because there are women who are ready to do these things. And if you marry them, they will just do it naturally. But for you to beat on a woman and abuse her, it doesn't make you a man. It doesn't make you a man. So some of you guys really do believe that you have to treat a woman this way in order for you to gain her respect, in order for you to make her your wife, in order to make her a wifey material. I don't even know. But some of you need to go and visit the home of a real man who knows the value of a woman, a real man who will treat a woman the way he ought to treat her and value her and take care of her, you know, and just make her feel loved regardless of what she's doing, what she's not doing. Because if she has those qualities, all he has to do is be a real good, kind-hearted man, and those things will flow naturally. You have to go and visit his house, because this type of men, you go to their house, I bet you their working clothes clothes is always washed and ironed. I bet you the house is always clean. I bet you the dishes is always washed. I bet you she always have food prepared to go. I bet you he takes her on a date. I bet you he brings her roses. I bet you he gives her special gifts for no reason. Some of you don't even do this. Some of you don't even do this. Some of you don't even take your wife out. You don't even, some of you, you go and cheat so much, you make your wife so jealous, you make your girl so jealous of other women. But you want your woman to sit there and take care of you. Hey, you do all these things. The woman is not happy, but then you come back, you have the audacity to rule with an iron fist and be a control freak to make her do what you want her to do, when you want her to do it, how you want her to do it. Come on now, some of you don't deserve for a woman to take care of you at all. You don't even deserve to have a woman, okay?